Weekly closeout. Start from the dashboard view. Note that an access level of LCPO or higher may be needed to perform the following tasks. From the dashboard view, we will be focusing on the data presented in the AAR or Administrative Accomplishment Review column. Select the date range to be reviewed. Then select Refresh. In this example, we will review OI Divisions AAR. From the date range selected, OI Division conducted 8 weekly closeouts, and 4 of them were late. This may not be accurate, as some closeouts may have occurred on a Tuesday due to the previous Monday being a holiday. So each closeout date needs to be examined and compared with the calendar. We will accomplish this by clicking on the total number of closeouts in the total column. This will show the closeout data for that work center to include the originator, PMS week date, date accomplished, and due date. We will be verifying the dates in the accomplished column with the calendar to ensure all closeouts were accomplished on time. In this example, we see that closeouts on December 11th and 18th were completed on time. However, the closeout conducted on the 27th was 1 day late, as it should have been accomplished on the Tuesday the 26th, since Monday the 25th was a holiday. Another method to conduct this review is by going back to the AAR details window and selecting the number indicated in the late column. This will show you the weeks that have been flagged by SCET as being late. Repeat the same steps discussed earlier to confirm that these closeouts were late and not due to a Monday being a holiday or a day off. All closeouts need to be completed by either the division officer or the LCPO. This information can also be verified from the AAR details window in the originator column. In this example, the closeout originator column shows that one closeout was conducted by the LPO vice the LCPO or division officer. This is a discrepancy.